Mayhem for Matchroom Boxing USA is proud to present live on DAZN and Sky Sports Boxing our 12-round main event of the evening, sponsored by JD Sports and sanctioned by the Arizona Department of Gaming, Executive Director of Boxing, Francisco Meneses Jr. This contest dedicated to the memory of former super lightweight world champion Saul Mamby. The three judges scoring at ringside, Chris Flores, Robert Heckel, and Esther Lopez. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, referee Wes Melvin. And now, the officials are in position and they are ready. The fighters are in the ring and they are ready. Fight fans, are you ready for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world from Phoenix, Arizona? Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, in his corner with Hall of Fame trainer Freddie Roach, wearing blue with gold, his official weight, 172.7 pounds. In 55 professional fights, 51 victories, 33 big wins by knockout, only 3 defeats with 1 draw, he's the former Latino champion, former Continental America's champion, former WBC Silver champion, and the former WBC Middleweight champion of the world, Damas y Caballeros de Culiacán, Sinaloa, México. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner with his trainer, Farid Saman. Wearing white with blue and officially weighing in at 167.7 pounds. As a professional in 38 fights, he has 35 victories, 29 big wins by knockout, only 3 losses. From Brooklyn, New York, USA, former NBA
touch him up.